Good morning.
My bathing suit matches my hair. Thanks to Lee and Leanne. Thank you guys so much.
It's looking pretty wet and gloomy out there, but we'll make the best of it. I'm trying to figure out what was scratching my butt. I left the tag in my bathing suit.
Morning, Mimosa.
Morning, Mimosa. Mexican breakfast. Down the bacon. A little drizzle and nobody's out here. I'm happy now. I found a fan. What's your name again?
Devani.
Devani. See, I had to videotape that because I forget the next day.
Hi.
Hi, YouTube. We're on day two. I met some fans. So I drunkenly forgot to plug my phone in last night. So my phone's kind of dying. So this video might be a little short during the day. Well, I found another YouTube van.
Hey guys, it's Dee Skidmore from Vancouver, Canada.
She's a professional, listen to this. It's so nice to meet you.
It's wonderful to meet you. Come on down and join this guy.
Because I love her hair. The silver queens are bonding.
There you go. Love it.
We found more Facebook fans. What's your name?
Amanda.
Amanda. I won't remember that tomorrow, but.
Oh, it's okay.
Unless I watch my video. Amanda and D&D. How are you?
I'm good.
When did you get here?
Thursday.
Thursday? And when did you leave?
Thursday.
Thursday to Thursday. Okay. There's a lot of drinking before then.
Yeah, a lot. We had 25 shots of tequila yesterday.
Oh my God. She wins. I'm done.
Dave is making me drink.
He's making me, forcing me to drink tequila.
Yeah, pouring it down your throat,
yes.
Right? Yes. Cheers.
That's horrible. Oh, that's what this is for. I'm an amateur, I don't drink. So it's about 4:30 p.m. and I've been in the pool since 9:30 a.m. I think it's time to get out. I'm waterlogged. It's time for a silent nap. Luckily this morning I took a picture of my room number because I got lost coming back here. A must have when you come to Mexico. And that is, I already have heartburn. Day two, heartburn.
You know what's sailor?
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. I love sailor.
So wet. Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Wow. I feel like I need to make a wish.
Go ahead. I wish I could say another week. There we go.
Wow.
Alright, so cheers.
Oh my.
Oh my.
Cheers. Don't die.
So the one thing I'm allergic to is coffee. And Rebecca ordered me coffee. Our dinner was very good. Tequila, thumbs up.
Yeah, let's just leave us alone.
Yes, what'd you do? Did you make friends? Chris found someone with an umbrella and just walked with them the whole way. So we're in Tulum, and there's a Scient Disco over here, so why not? We're drinking a little, we're partying. Born and raised in South Detroit. Now we can share my mind. It goes on and on and on and on. So they changed the sports bar, now you have to pay for everything. Cheers! I met some fans. Every night. don't know what this one is.
Cheers!
Shots!
A little stronger than that. I also have no clue what this is. I don't even know what color that is. I'm gonna be a diabetic after this. I never drank alcohol before. They didn't get me a shot. They're horrible people. Again, we don't know what we're doing. But we're doing.
After three. One, two.
Oh, we're counting?
What? One.
I can't count.
All right. Well, then you count, man.
One, two, three.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah, right. And then we're doing chocolate martinis. First Scooby-Doo this trip, believe it or not.
Cheers.
Yum, yum.
Yum, yum.
Sonia, where are you? I'm not doing enough shots. And we made it to the snack bar. Late night snacks. We're doing our breakfast orange juice, aka mango tequila. Shh, don't tell Scott.
Don't tell me. I have no idea what this is. Definitely not tequila.
It's good though, right?
There's no diabetes for me.
So cute. He's so cute sleeping up there. Siler, give me food.
And we are still at the snack bar.
Same team?
Ah, my baby.
Oh yeah, you're beautiful. Perfect, really.
This is how I know which villa is mine. It's the one with the strobe light. So it's about 2:45 a.m. Day two has come to a close. It was a lot of fun, even though it's rained pretty much nonstop since I got here. I've been wet and damp. And I feel like I'm losing my voice just from being wet for 2 days straight, but we're still having fun. Day two gone. We're doing it again tomorrow. Tune in. Please like and subscribe.